At 4 years old, I've started to develop friendships with other kids. Except for Julie. Not since the crayon incident.